The Bold and the Beautiful spoilers point out that Finn and Steffi's expectations have finally paid off, with both eagerly waiting the day they came home together. But according to the latest information we received, Steffi will change her mind before the day of the wedding ceremony. So what was the real reason that made Steffi change her mind? From the time he met Steffi until now, Finn has never revealed any information regarding his family and past. However, B&B recently revealed that Finn's family showed up and everyone was in a competitive position. The appearance of the characters Jack and Lee shocked the audience, both of whom are Finn's parents, and they've been missing for months. They weren't even in town for a small scene. But now the Finn family has suddenly appeared and will carry some shocking secrets. This gives Finn a headache. He doesn't know how to explain his family to Steffi. However, the time has come for the two families to meet. Jack is eager to meet his son and future daughter-in-law, but this appearance worries Finn. After all, when a new character comes to life, they often bring secrets with them. What could the Finn family be hiding that makes them so eager to meet the Forresters? Is Finn understandably worried? Finn is so nervous about revealing his family secrets to Steffi. He fears that Steffi won't be able to accept the information. However, the reason for his hesitation becomes clear when he reveals that he is adopted. Jack and Lee being the only parents Finn has ever known, in fact, Finn really wants to meet his biological mother to thank him for giving birth to Finn. And he was lucky enough to meet his adoptive parents, Jack and Lee. Finn loves his adoptive parents very much and is grateful to have them. Finn knows that not only is he not with his biological parents, but almost every other family like Forrester and Spencer have characters, so Finn feels like somehow he is missing a real home. As for Finn's adoption, Steffi barely cared. She sees it as a traumatic past that Finn has to endure, which makes her love her husband even more. Steffi learns that Finn is close to his adoptive parents and consider his mother a mentor. After the two families meet, Steffi will be busy preparing for the wedding. Finn has been accepted by Forresters, and the couple is ready to get married. The couple decided to have a small, intimate ceremony without all the frills. Steffi and Finn are just happy together and they are eager to experience real family life. Steffi will say she'll love him even more when she finds out he's been adopted. She will try to make up for his past trauma and make Finn happy with his real family. Finn just wants to marry the woman he loves, along with their family and close friends. Will their wedding go smoothly?